I know why he went that way. Because these things, they can shoot and kill you on Grandmaster.
Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the inside terminus.
Hello, failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh, yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus. The Vex that murdered my crew.
Oh, my God, that's best.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
How does beta reaction work again? Scout is so much better. Oh, I just shot my grenade out of the air. So annoying. I'm on the floor, so I left. Oh my God, there's no way that didn't break my shield with this guy. Getting engrams all over the place. Thank you.
am I unstoppable? Because they did not stun him. No, it's on.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Kargan has almost complete control over the local Vexgate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
I said give us the good news first.
I did.
Oh.
There's got to be a way to get through here. Delta, any ideas?
I believe Centurion will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
Oh, they will come back alive.
Now I'm scared. I will live.
Oh, there's one behind me.
Him too short.
Or can grab them.
Already on the way.
All right, we need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion.
I'm gonna hide for a second, fellas. I need to change my joystick. It's about to die.
Remember, please let the unstoppable live for the beginning to the end.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh. Just is the area frozen? I might just stun that unstoppable and run. It's just the instant, you know.
Pick and run.
Uh oh, where did the orb go? Oh,
I have it.
You still carry that. It was on my screen, it was floating by itself. We threw it.
Nice.
Chop.
I'm a magician.
Oh yeah, you're lagging out for me. You're just shooting a wall at the moment. For me, anyway.
Yeah, that's what I say too. You're just shooting a wall.
Oh, strange. Voice lagging out as well.
Yeah.
you're just
walking into a wall, doing the stasis thing.
Yeah, that's all I did.
Oh.
Oh, you literally was doing that. He's lagging.
Nah, because my turret is doing the freezing, so I just have to do the AoE, which costs less super energy to clear the ads.
Oh, right, it looked like you were like lagging out. Oh my, that melted me. He's coming back round. Oh, I haven't. I'm gonna die whenever it res. Actually, no, stun me. Hey.
Oh,
there's a we moved out from behind the pillar on the other side.
Running really low on health.
Don't res me. Don't res me.
Why not? You're safe.
I got a nosebleed.
Vinny, you're here?
No, I think he went to go take care of that nosebleed. My son used to get those too.
Ooh,
in the middle of the night. You alright, Finn? You alright?
I mean, I got a nosebleed, so I'm just gonna walk around one-handed at the moment.
Are you light-hit? Are you light-headed?
Oh no, I'm perfectly fine, bro. Perfectly fine.
Yeah, my son used to get those when he was younger.
Yeah.
In the middle of the night, he would just wake up and it'd be gushing out.
Yeah, they can be pretty bad, yeah. I get them like a bit. I used to get them loads, but I don't get like really bad with them.
Yeah, we had to take them to a specialist. They would cauterize something inside of his nose every so often. Eventually he grew out of it, but it took a while.
Yeah, I think it's something to do with the cartilage, which makes your blood vessels weak, and then that's when you get really bad ones. Nearly at the boss room. I'm gonna make it. Fall it down. I'm gonna click X now. Ooh. Hey. Oh, I got blood still in my bed now. Okay. Right, I'm gonna go and find a little corner and pop my shield and sit there for a bit. This right here. Yeah, I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
I am gonna have to pop my super because there's so many y'all gonna dogs on the ground.
Good, but we have a permanent blood stain on my bed sheets now, so that's nice.
Well, at least it's from nosebleed. Could be worse.
Yeah. Somebody would come around my house and be like, bro, you got periods? Why is this about to work? I don't know. I think it's red hard. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna sneeze then, that would not be good. Hey, he's out here. Right, which one are we capping first?
I go for red.
Alright, I'm just gonna hang left and just kinda draw him away from you.
Nearly got it. Got it. Oh, got it.
Right, check.
Oh! Gladiator just jumped on my head. So happy I was in my finisher then. I'm glad you were. The grenades. There's a war beast under it. Running around. No? Not anymore. What is this war beast doing? Oh my god, finishes are the best thing in the world in DMs.
Oh! Oh no, I ran off the edge. My race is complete safe. 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Retold me. Casually walks off the edge.
They're all coming out to you, DP. Got it. Oh no, I saw him in the middle one. Shit. Whoopsie daisy. Howdy. I'm dead, Gladiator. Trying to keep me alive right now.
Which one are we going for?
Middle.
Okay.
Oh, there's dogs. Dogs. And a few more dogs.
Whoa, nope.
Guns do a bit of damage. Yeah. So, how? They need to fix that one. Like, the bomb. When the bomb attaches to your shield, it does a tiny bit of damage to the shield.
Oh,
it's spawning on a bomb. He's dead. It's like three bombs over there. I have 69 bullets in my trusty. I'm gonna put that out.
metal one is good.
Oh. That is very, coming at me. I don't like the look of the... I'm gonna run over to DB. Chill here.
Get out of here.
Okay, the gladiators are spazzing out. They're teleporting now. He's running away from me. I've never seen a gladiator run.
Maybe you should take a shot.
Oh, okay, teleported on top of me. So he wasn't.
Oh, alive. Dang it, I knew I was dead. Uh oh. I don't think we're gonna get guys.
There's not too many ads at the moment, I don't think. There's a gladiator and like four war beasts. That's pretty much it. And a legion. I think we're alright for now. I'm going for DB.
There's two on my body though.
Two what?
Let me accompany you.
One flamethrower.
Oh yeah. Yeah, there's a gladiator and a flamethrower over there. So.
Gotcha. God save Blightnade.
Trying to get my super up so I can defend there for a minute.
Yeah. I want to kill that. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of rubber boys. And then he'll be up on the fashion. Can't do that something. Huh?
All right. Now for the grand finale.
Don't touch that purple flame, because it will kill you instantly.
Okay, gladiator running in. Oh yeah, I forgot Cargan is in this bit. Oh. See you later. I only have 26 ammo, that's not good. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm just gonna pop in the healing.
I don't have any anarchy, that's what I need.
So the anarchy is right on. Finish it with gladiator. Oh, and I'm stuck on a wall. as Gladiator to in front of you. To your right.
Oh!
Can they not see you there? They're just like looking at you, not moving. Oh no, jump, bomb, bomb.
Two of them.
They don't know.
Oh my god.
My res is free. For a bit. Wait, there's nothing over there, but
I'd rather go for DB.
I'll probably follow you. Yeah.
If you get me, I'll go for Finicky. Or Finny.
Stay blinded, motherfucker.
What an epic res.
Oh, you're over here.
Thank you. Oh, this guy here.
And regarding your questions, they can see me here, as you have seen on the grenades they throw, but you're rather safe, especially from gladiators and shooting.
Yeah.
Sadly, it's only this place for one person here.
Oh, that incendiary is going back under a shield.
And the only way I'm gonna get any ammo if I sit in the middle is I need my super.
Yep. You actually have to kill the ads, dude. You just get to play Paragon. Technically. I'm done the crashing in there because there's a lot of enemies in there. Are you fucking kidding me? My res is in an alright spot, but I think just something killed me.
No, we just better kill off Paragon. He's nearly dead.
I'm on the board, so.
Yeah, then watch out for that purple flame.
Carbon is at like 1.5%.
How low is Carbon? Oh,
okay. How low he is? 0%.
Good deal.
Easy. Seriously corrupted. Metadata. Stop.